Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another Makeup Monday video, so let's get started. My makeup collection and how I store everything, which I feel like has definitely changed. I have gotten so much more into makeup and everything, and I have found out what really works for me in terms of how I like to store all my makeup. However, before we get started, I wanted to put a little side note out there, which is if you saw my last video, which was a huge lifestyle change, life update type thing, where I talked about how I am now vegan. Yes, I am going to transition it with my lifestyle as well, which of course means makeup, moving to cruelty-free, no animal ingredients or anything like that. I know that everybody handles that or does it or transitions differently and whatever. So yeah, I've already got quite a lot of cruelty-free and animal-free and all of that products that I'm really excited about and everything, but just a little note out there. So yeah, there will be things in here that probably would not pass as vegan, but I'm getting there, I'm transitioning, and I know that I'm doing a good thing, just, you know, working to get where I want to be with that and everything. So yeah, with that said, just wanted to put that little disclaimer out there, but let's get on into the video. Alright, so let's start with this one. I have this little collection of drawers. On top, I just have my Tarte foundation brush, this e.l.f. Kabuki brush, which I have bought and replaced and gotten new ones for several years now because it's honestly an amazing brush and it's $3. I also have my little You're the Balm lip balm, which I always run out of because it's just so amazing. But let's get on into the first drawers here. So this first one on the top, this drawer holds all of my foundations that I'm not currently using. I also have this little random sharpener from Ulta in here, as well as an eye cream, and then a Dr. Brandt Pore No More Pore Minimizer. So that's what I have in here, just some foundations that I just haven't been using in a while. And then moving on to the second drawer in here, I have all of my like utensils, scissors, nail file, a few little brushes and things, just like random stuff, a little eyelash holder, just random things, random beauty things that you need. Then in this drawer, for the top of this one, I have some eye products. I've got this Tarte, their faux lashes that it's their own version of the Unique 3D fiber lashes, and it actually works really well. But I just have some mascaras and some pencil eyeliners, a silver one, and then a little eyebrow pencil. And in the next drawer, I've got all of my little eyeshadows. I think this is actually a blush, so that's just randomly in there, but I've got this e.l.f. Oh, this is also a blush and bronzer kit. This Tarina Tarantino eyeshadow, a Sephora eyeshadow, L'Oreal, and then some Maybelline ones, and then this little NYX palette, and I don't really reach for these very often. This whole, I guess, setup right here, these are products that I don't use as much, but I still own. So let's move on to the next drawer. This is even more just random foundations that I have but that I don't use very often. I've got my Tarte Amazonian Clay and my L'Oreal Magic Nude, and then my BB Cream by Rimmel. So that's everything that's in this little section right here. Again, it's mostly the things that I have, but I don't reach for as often. And, you know, this is just to hold all my little utensils and brushes and things like that. So it's kind of just more of a storage and not the things that I actually reach for on a day-to-day basis. So now let's move across my desk here, and we're going to look at the most exciting one, which this holds all of my favorite products, all the things that I like to use all the time and reach for on a daily basis. So yeah, let's get started. On the top here, I just have my perfumes. I don't have that many, but I've got my Daisy by Marc Jacobs, my little Viva La Juicy, and as well as the actual sized one. These came in a little kit from my hubby. I've also got this room spray in Fresh Linen by Bath & Body Works here in the back, and then my current favorite, which is Lovely by Sarah Jessica Parker. And I just love how they all look on top of this, especially because this is clear. And yeah, they just look really cute, but let's get on to the actual makeup. There's two mini drawers up here on the top, and in here, this is where I keep my L'Oreal Cushion Foundation, which has been my go-to lately. I just love it. That's what I wear all the time. And then I also have my little Makeup Forever primer, which works amazing. And then in here, I've got my little eyelashes and just little eyelash glue supplies. Definitely glad that I have this little drawer for my eyelashes, because my kitties, for some reason, love to try and steal those and eat them. So yeah, they're nice and safe in there. Then in the next drawer down, I've got my NYX finishing powder, which I would say is a good dupe and cheaper drugstore alternative to the Laura Mercier translucent setting powder that everybody uses, but I just, you know, I would rather see if this one works. This was only 10 bucks and it works amazing and I love it. I've got my Hoola bronzer, I've got my backup for my Hoola bronzer, and then I've got this cushion foundation by Laneige. Next drawer down, we've got all of my eye products, and these are ones, again, this whole setup is, these are products that I use very often, if not on a daily basis, or whenever I do my makeup. So these are all things that I really, really love to use. I've got my Dior Show Ecstasy Mascara, my Essence Mascara, which is amazing. I've got this little Scandalize nude eyeliner. I've got my Jouer Kitten liner that I use all the time. Oh, I just bought this by NYX. It's one of their brow pencils, and I got it in the shade that was just before black, and it's too light for me, so I guess I have to get the black one of this. I like the formula of it, but it's just too light for my eyebrows. I've also got this little Juulip eyeliner. And then over here, I've got my Brow Drama, which just holds my brows in place. That's by Maybelline. I've got my NYX concealer, which is amazing. I've got this little liquid purple eyeshadow. It's really shimmery and pretty. That's by, I think, Niltini. Then I've got my Tarina Tarantino eye primer or eyelid primer, which is amazing, and I love using that. So that's my little eye drawer. Moving down to the bottom three drawers, these are my favorite drawers because we are going to talk about my lippies. So I'm going to start at the bottom here. You can kind of see, I like how you can see, you know, which lippy it is because I just line them up this way. But I have all of my Maybelline ones, which when I first got into lipsticks and before liquid lipsticks were a thing, like, these were my life. I loved these. I've got just some regular ones and then these matte ones that I was obsessed with. And then I've got this Galani lipstick, this one by Mirabella, and then my one MAC lipstick. I only have ever had this one, which is Velvet Teddy, you know. Big shock there, not really. This one holds all of my lip glosses, lip liner, pencils, and just a few random lippies. I feel like anything random I kind of just stuck in here. Like I've got my Kylie Jenner lip gloss. I've got my Melted Lipstick by Too Faced. I've got some lip glosses in here, a few NYX ones. I've got this liquid lipstick by Ofra. This velvet lippy right here. So yeah, just a bunch of like mixed in things. I definitely don't reach for these type of things as often because I'm just so into the liquid matte lipsticks, but I definitely do reach for my lip pencils. I've got these two by ColourPop, and then just these two. Oh, these two random ones, just pretty basic colors. You can tell by the cap what color they are, but they work for pretty much all the lippy shades that I like to wear. So, oh my gosh, I'm dropping everything. But yeah, that's it for this drawer. It's kind of just like my miscellaneous ones. And then moving on to my favorite drawer of my entire makeup collection, and it is my liquid lipsticks. Oh my gosh, I love all of these. They're like my babies. I'm obsessed with liquid lipsticks. So let's just start over here. I tried to lay them all out so you can see the brand name, but these are all the NYX Liquid Suede, and this is the one NYX Lingerie that I was able to get my hands on. Still cannot find them in any stores. It's so crazy how fast they sell out. But I've got also my Milani Liquid Lipsticks. It's their Matte Amour line. I've got those three. I had a Makeup Monday video on these. I've also got my two ColourPop. I don't know why this one doesn't have the ColourPop label. Maybe it like fell off, but these are two ColourPop ones. This is Trap and this is Midi. So obsessed with both of these. The formula is amazing and they're so affordable. And then this one is my current favorite that I have been loving wearing. This is by Lipland and it's in the color 5050. But yeah, these are all of my liquid lipsticks. Obsessed, my favorite drawer, and I love all of them. So again, one more little overview. That is my most used makeup. This is where I keep all the makeup that I really, really use every day or whenever I do my makeup. And then over here, this is the drawer where I just keep my lesser used items that I still want to keep and stuff like that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little tour of my makeup storage and my makeup collection, and I hope you guys liked it. So that is my makeup collection and storage. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really, really love how I am storing everything. I feel like it's what I really, really like and what works for me. And of course, I don't have the biggest collection or anything, but I like to have a small collection. I like to not be overwhelmed by too much makeup stuff. I just like to have the items and products that work for me and just my essentials and everything. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you in my next one. Bye!